and we picked out just some of the banners that appear on CNN this week. It's going to take more than 3 minutes to go through all these. We'll slow it down for you in a minute.